something you never want to see anywhere near the state of Florida, anywhere for that matter. Blood in the water in Stuart, Florida, the first deadly shark attack in that state in 5 years. 38-year-old man seen here was killed when sharks apparently swarmed around him. He'd been kiteboarding about a quarter mile offshore.